MLB The Show's coverage of Major League Baseball is on the air. Today we've got a good matchup ahead between the Colorado Rockies and the San Diego Padres. Now in the box, Raimel Tapia, and we are ready for some daytime baseball. The 1-1. The temperature here at first pitch, a very seasonal 63 degrees this afternoon. And a fastball swung on and missed, and the leadoff man is gone to open up the ball game. In now for Colorado, Daniel Murphy. Two balls and two strikes to Murphy now. And a fastball swung on and missed as he just reared back there, two away. So bases are empty here with two gone, and that'll bring in Nolan Arenado. And he stays alive here as he gets a piece of this, and in turn he gets a piece of the catcher behind the plate. Fooled pretty badly there as he reaches to poke this one foul. Hit hard on the ground to second. There is Dozier. Throw on to first, gets him, and the side is retired. Here's Juan Lagares now. He's got a base hit tonight. He'll lead things off here in the bottom half of the first. And now a curveball that's low and in the dirt for a ball. It's 2-1. And he gets a piece there and chops it foul at home plate as the count moves to 2-2 now. Swing and a miss as he couldn't connect on the two-seamer, and that's out number one. First baseman Eric Hosmer is in. Previous history with Herman Marquez. He's got five base hits in 18 at-bats. He also has one home run. Two balls and a strike to count. The 2-1 home.
Ball that's outside.
Popped him up. Arenado is there, makes the play, and there are two gone now. Digging in now for San Diego, Tommy Pham. First cuts for him here with the bases open and two away. Up high, 2-1 now. Two out, nobody on. Turned on that one and crushed it. Just pulled it a little foul. And another foul ball. Now a swing as he shoots this down the right field line. In there, and their first hit of the season is going to be for extra bases. And he is in the second with a two-out double.
Number 23.
At the plate, Fernando Tatis Jr. High fly ball out to straightaway center. Waiting on it is Tapia, and that's the third out. Second inning set to go, though next it'll be the number four batter for the Rockies, Charlie Blackmon, as he'll get his first opportunity in this one. Might have swung at ball four there as he manages to foul this one away. Swing and a liner. Base hit, and the Rockies are into the hit column for the first time this season. So now to the plate, David Dahl, and he takes a called strike two. Stung into the gap in right center for what should be extra bases. And they've really got something going here. Runners at second and third to start the inning. Into the box, Trevor Story. Got allowed him to go after a bad one there, and it evens the count at 2-2. Now back to the mound, and they may have him hung up here. The tag, and he is out at the plate. So much for our first run of the ball game. So runners at first and second here with one away.
And up steps Garrett Hanson to bat.
Here it comes on 1-1. Swing and a ball lifted in the air toward the line and right. Myers is after it. He tracks it down and makes the play to record the second out.
Striding in for the Rockies, Dom Nunez.
Two's all over the place. Two on, two out, and of course, here in inning number two. A ball and two strikes now. Got him swinging as he runs the fastball by him to end the inning.
And in steps Manny Machado, as they'll have 5, 6, and 7 here to start the home half of the second.
Now the 2-1 pitch. Hit on the ground to third. Arenado has it. Throw on to first, and one third baseman grounds out to the other, one away.
Next to the plate for the Padres, Will Myers. Even count, 2 balls and 2 strikes.
The 2-2
is looked at, and the count moves full.
Looked to me like he tried to do way too much on that 2-2 pitch. You don't have to come into the zone in that count, but a pitch.
Swing, high drive, left field and deep. Onto the third floor balcony and gone. Now Brian Dozier in the air to right center, waiting on it is Tapia, makes the play, and there are two gone now. At the plate, Francisco Mejia will try to make something happen with two gone in the bottom of the second. Padres an early 1-0 lead here in the second. Look out, that one almost got away from him. 2-2 now. High in the air and drifting out to shallow center. Waiting on it is Tapia. And that ends the inning. Now to the plate, the pitcher, Herman Marquez. 9-1-2 due up. No offer on that one. 2 balls and a strike.
One thing's clear. He's not afraid to pitch inside, right? One pitch ducks him away, then he comes right back with another one. So clearly this pitcher, he's not afraid to work that inner half of the plate.
And the count will be full.
Hey, you guys know me. Hitting's a process of elimination, and I'm eliminating the changeup this next pitch. I'm on everything else.
And he misses with it. Ball four. And a terrible start to the inning as he's walked the pitcher leading things off. The 1-2. Swing and a liner. Leaps high as he makes the catch. Well done. Here's Daniel Murphy now, looking to put the ball in play here. He went down on strikes in his first at bat.
Yeah, and kind of shocked he got blown away with a fastball. You could tell he was late on that one. And we'll see if he tries to cheat to something this AB.
And it's fouled away. He's set. Here's the 2-2.
We could see the runner in motion here on a 3-2 count with one out. There's a pretty good chance he's going to get a pitch to swing at. And if not, it's ball four anyways.
And here's a changeup in there for a called third strike. And that's the second out of the inning. Fastball taken, but that gets the zone for a strike.
He's looking pretty passive here, hitting with a chance to drive in a run. Gonna have to make something happen with two strikes now.
Dozier fields it cleanly. Throw on to second for the force, and the side is retired. Up next, it'll be the pitcher for the Padres, Chris Paddock, as we move on to the bottom of inning number three. The 1-1 home.
Got to take advantage of that pitch right there. 0-2 breaker hanging over the heart of the plate. Not going to see too many of those today.
And the knuckle curve that time. Got him swinging, and that's the first out. Digging in for his second at bat, Juan Lagares. 0-for-1 here in the early going. 2-1 to Juan Lagares.
Big sweeping breaking ball right there. Good pitch. But if he wants to get him to swing at it, he'll have to bring it in a little bit closer to the strike zone.
The count now at 2-2. That ball's headed for the gap in left center. He's got a base hit, possibly more. He's around first, heading for two.
Now back, the first baseman, Aaron.
In now, Eric Hosmer. Line drive, base hit into the left center field gap. And big trouble as this gets to the wall now. As he arrives at second without a play, as also on the play, a run comes across to score. Into the box now, Tommy Pham, ripped down the first base line. Ready to deliver the 1-2. And now a slider in there for a called third strike, and there are two gone now. And that'll bring up Fernando Tatis Jr. Working for the punch out and the offering. And a fastball swung on and missed, and the side is retired. Next will be the cleanup hitter, Charlie Blackmon. He reached on a single in his first try.
Hey, we're still in the early stages in this one. They're only down by a couple of runs, but it's really key for this leadoff guy to try to get on and get a big inning started.
Another payoff pitch. Swinging a ball hit on the ground. Throw to first in time. One gone here in the fourth. Trying to pick things up where he left off. David Dahl, 1-for-1 as he reached base with a double his first time up.
And he's got to build off that last AB. He battled. Usually when you battle, you get in that swing mode. A lot of pitches, you'll swing at the rosin bag. I love the fact that he was able to work a double in last at bat. Let's see if we get more of the same right here.
High in the air down the right field line. Yanked high and deep down the line in right. And it's a foul ball. Still three balls and two strikes. The eighth pitch of the at bat. This is hit high in the air out toward left center. Pham will range to his left as he tracks this one down in left center for the second out of the inning.
Now
digging in to try it again. Trevor Story reached by way of a fielder's choice his first time around. And this pitch is taken high and away to fill the count. It's 3-2.
Hey, struggling to find the release point of that curveball. That wasn't a very good one. Somehow he's just got to find that feel, because that's a pitch he's going to need going forward.
And he'll get there in plenty of time to put this one away, and that ends the inning. Bottom of the inning now. Here's Manny Machado now. He's 0-for-1 after grounding out in his only trip to the plate so far. The 1-2. He is swung on and missed. He got him on strikes. One away, and here's the 2013 American League Rookie of the Year, the power hitting Will Myers. Line drive snagged on a short hop. Throw to Murphy's in time, and there are two gone now. Brian Dozier at the plate.
Second baseman, Brian Dozier.
Here now the 2-2. is swung on and missed, strike three. Stepping in, Garrett Hampson. He's 0 for 1 thus far. Now a ball fouled down the right field line out of play, so that'll move the count to 2-2 now. The pitch. Full count, 3-2.
Hey, throwing the ball great up until this point. Don't want to allow a leadoff walk. Needs to just focus in on his mechanics right here.
Line drive to left. And a base hit, so early trouble to lead off the inning. At the plate, Dom Nunez. Maybe trying to back him up a bit there with the fastball. Fastball, and looks like they're pinching him a bit here. It's 3-1.
That's a great call right there. Fastball away with a guy who's got some jets on first base. Almost like a hybrid pitch out. Great for a catcher if that guy's running. Easy transfer throw to second base.
This is on the ground over to first. One there. Over to Hosmer. A double play. Into the box now is the Colorado pitcher, Herman Marquez. He drew a base on balls his first time up. From the windup, the 1-1 pitch. Good breaking ball there, laid off for the second strike.
Hey, I couldn't tell from up here if the hitter was taken all the way or sitting fastball and just got knee buckled. Either way, that was a...
And the throw to first is there. The inning is over. So coming to the plate, Francisco Mejia, as we move past the halfway point in this one and begin the bottom of the fifth. Way outside, nearly to the backstop, 2-1. Heading out towards shallow right. Blackman is under it. And that's the first out of the inning. Stepping up now, Chris Paddock comes into this at bat 0 for 1 in the ballgame. Two runs, four hits. No errors in the ballgame for the Padres. Looped out towards short. Throw to Murphy's in time, and there are two gone now. Here's Juan Lagares. He scored after reaching on a single in his last time up. Here now the 2-2. Is laid off, and the count runs full. Eric Hosmer would be next. Swing, and he pops him up. Hampson is calling for it. And that's the third out. So the Rockies lineup turns over, and to the plate, Raimel Tapia. He's 0 for 2 with a strikeout in this one. Now the 2-1. Line towards center field. That gets down, and he's got himself a base hit. So that puts the Rockies leadoff hitter aboard to start the inning. Standing in now, Daniel Murphy. Now this is hit not all that hard out to second. To second for one. Return throw not in time, and that turned into a closer play than I thought it would at first sight. Ready once again, Nolan Arenado. It's been an 0 for 2 effort for him to this point. The 1-1 is a fastball that misses.
Hey, this is a real pesky hitter right here. As a pitcher, you really like to keep this guy off the bases. This is a guy that kind of sets the tables for big innings.
Offered at and missed. Here's the throw. It bounces, but he's out. Nice play there to pick the throw and put the tag on quickly. The 2-2. Hits are now even at four apiece. Hold the string on him. Strike three swinging. Mejia recovers. The throw to first is in time, and the inning is over. Eric Hosmer to the plate now.
Yeah, and this is the guy for me. I think this is the guy in the clubhouse that the guys truly gravitate towards. The total package of Eric Hosmer's game is really special.
Into the windup, here comes the 2-2 pitch. High in the air into shallow left center. Coming in is Dahl. He gets to it and makes the catch for the first down. Standing in, Tommy Pham. A hit and two at-bats for him at this point in the ballgame. The 2-2. Swing, line drive. That's going to be trouble. Now this will rattle up against the wall. And he'll reach second now with one away.
Now that is number 23.
At the plate now, Fernando Tatis Jr. takes this the other way to right. That's in there. Base hit. And they won't risk it at third, so they're at the corners now with only one away. Stepping in now, Manny Machado. Hit in the air down the right field line. But this is going to wind up a foul ball.
Wow, the Padres have been scuffling so far. They need to get a big hit, and it's about time somebody comes through right about now.
Carlos Estevez was called upon to pitch, really needing that double play ball. Bases are loaded here with only one man out. Will Myers will be the first to meet him here, and he'll do so in an enviable situation indeed. Bases loaded and only one out now. He'll throw home with it. They get the force at the plate. Return throw is in time. How about that? They do turn two, and it gets him out of the inning. So here's the cleanup hitter, Charlie Blackmon. He's singled in two trips to the plate thus far.
Even though we're moving into the back end of this game, they're only down by a couple of runs. You know that old slogan, a bloop and a blast? They could certainly use that right now.
Lazy fly ball out to center field. Tatis onto the grass. He makes the catch, a great effort to get there and record the first out of the inning. Ready for another shot now, David Dahl. He flew out in his last at-bat. No runs, four hits, and one error in the ballgame for the Rockies so far. In there, and it's full 3-2. And this will be fouled away. Once again, a 3-2. Again, he sends it out of play. High fly ball out to deep right field. Myers looking up onto the party porch and gone. Luis Perdomo is out from the bullpen now as he'll make his first appearance here on the season. So now to the plate, Trevor Story. Bounce to first. Oh, and it eats him up a bit. And he'll flip it to the pitcher covering for the out. Now batting, Garrett Hampson. He's working on a 1-for-2 game so far. The 1-1 home is taken for ball two. And now a pitch hit sharply on the ground. The 2-2. Line towards center field. And this is hauled in on the run as he takes quite a tumble but hangs on, and the inning is over. Here's Brian Dozier now, 0-for-2 for him to this point. Now the 1-1 pitch. Takes this the other way to right. But this will not elude the right fielder's grasp as he ranges over to handle it for the first out. Into the box, Francisco Mejia. It was a flyout for him in his last trip. And this one's going to bounce up to the plate. An easy take there, and it's 3-1 now.
Every base runner in a close game like this really matters, so you can't afford to be giving out free passes this late.
He loses him on ball four.
Number five, Greg Garcia.
In the air down the line in left, and that will end up a foul ball. The 1-2 is a wave and a miss. He struck him out. The San Diego batting order turns over and set to go. Juan Lagares. He's got a hit in three at bats to this point. Now the 3-2 pitch. Now a check swing here, and no swing, says the home plate umpire. Not even an appeal. It's ball four.
The first baseman, Eric.
And able to lay off the fastball away here. 2-1 now.
Great chance right here as a hitter to be really aggressive. With two guys already on, pretty good shot. He's going to get a challenge pitch right here.
Looking to keep this a one-run game, the pitch. And he misses again, ball four. And that's back-to-back guys now that have reached base via the base on ball. Looked like the fastball got away from him there. It's ball two.
It often becomes harder to hit the zone when the pressure starts to heat up.
3-1 to the Padres left fielder.
This is a spot you like to be in as a good hitter. Runners in scoring position and count leverage in your favor.
Full count, 3-2. Popped him up. Nunez is there as he makes the catch, and they'll tightrope out of danger as he strands the bases loaded. Emilio Pagan has been summoned from the bullpen as he'll do so to start the eighth.
Number 14, Emilio.
So stepping in, Dom Nunez. He was a double play victim last time around.
He doesn't have to worry about that in this situation, Matty. No one on base right now. Try and get something up so you can drive the baseball.
Fouled off. The 1-2. Now a swing, and he gets him to pop it up, and that'll get down for a base hit. So their half of the eighth opens with a man aboard. Josh Fuentes will come on to pinch hit here in a big spot.
Number 8, Josh Fuentes.
Both teams with 6 hits so far. Boy, he just threw that fastball by him. Swing and a miss there as the breaking ball takes care of him for the first out. So the lineup flips over, and digging in, Raimel Tapia. He singled his last time up. 1-1, here it comes. Ripped down the line, but a foul ball. 1-2 now. High in the air out towards shallow right. Myers will have plenty of room as he makes the catch, and there's a big out number 2. Daniel Murphy steps in now. He reached on a fielder's choice previously.
Murphy.
All even now, 2-2. Two balls and two strikes to Murphy now. Swung on in the dirt, strike 3. Mejia finds it, and the throw to first ends the inning. Wade Davis is on to pitch out of the bullpen in the bottom half of the eighth.
number 71.
Stepping into the box, Fernando Tatis Jr. is working on a 1-for-3 thus far. A 1-1. Down the left field line and deep. And no one can get there. It's a foul ball. The 1-2. Tried to hold up there. Appeal down to first and no swing. It's ball two. He's set. Here's the 2-2. Swung on and lifted in the air to left center. Dump. Arranged to his left as he tracks this one down in left center for the first out. So one man gone for the Friars in their half of the eighth. And standing in now, the always dangerous third baseman, Manny Machado. The 1-1 pitch. Swung on and missed. That strike two. Fouled away. The next 1-2 pitch. And he'll lay off the curveball that's in the dirt that time, and it's back to even now at 2-2. Struck him out, so he set down on strikes for the second time today. So digging in now, Will Myers. Perhaps he can drive another one out of the park just like he did back in the second. Fly ball out toward left center field. Waiting on it is Tapia, and the inning is over. Kirby Yates takes the ball now in inning number 9, looking to close the door.
Number 39.
Set to start the ninth in this one, and that'll bring in Nolan Arenado. He was sat down on strikes in his last at-bat.
Yeah, but it was a good changeup, Matty. Good arm action on that pitch. Look for him to try and stay back a little bit more. Let the ball get a little deeper. Don't be shocked if this pitcher tries to rush a heater right here.
Fastball called, strike three, and there's the first out of the inning. And that'll bring in Charlie Blackmon. He's got a hit in 3 at-bats to this point. There's ball two as the slider dips below the zone. Now the 2-1 pitch. David Dahl will be next. The 3-1. Now he turns on a fastball and sends it deep down the right field line. Almost into the short porch, but it's off the wall. And there's your tying run at second base with a one-out double. And now with the possible tying run at second here, we're going to have a pinched runner as they try to get a little more speed out there. Into the box, David Dahl, skied into very shallow right. Myers is under it. Two down. And no tag at second. He'll head back there with two away now. So striding in, Trevor Story, as he'll look to bring home that tying run from second with a base hit into the outfield. Trying to hold the lead. Here's the delivery. And this is swung on and missed. So with that, they find themselves down to their final strike here this afternoon. Last strike now for Colorado. Into the corner and slicing foul. A big crowd here downtown. 42,445 on their feet in San Diego. Neither guy willing to give in, and the at-bat will continue. Good job going down and hanging with it that time. The set and the 2-2. Struck him out, so he'll strand the possible tying run at second, and a great job of working out of trouble as this ball game is over.
And a nice job here to come in and slam the door. That's his first save of the season, but it certainly won't be his last.
Pitching and defense game, 2-1, the final score this afternoon. The Padres took the lead in the second inning and rode that until the very end. Chris Paddock earns his first win of the season. Kirby Yates closes the door for the save, his first of the year. So that just about does it for Mark DeRosa, Dan Plesac, Heidi Watney, and our entire crew. I'm Matt Vasgersian. You've been watching MLB The Show. For more, make your way over to theshownation.com.
For the Rockies, one run, seven hits, one error. They left five men on base. Time of the ball game, 2 hours and 39 minutes. Our paid attendance this afternoon at Petco Park, a sellout, 40,200 times. The Padres thank you for your continued support and remind you to please drive home safely.